New at 11, one person now charged with murder for deadly shooting over the weekend. 20-year-old Aaron Beeman is charged with shooting and killing 32-year-old Joshua Watts. It happened Sunday just before 5 p.m. on Buffalo Court. Court records say that Beeman shot Watts, and Beeman was also shot. A third man was also there and left the scene. He is listed as stable at a local hospital.